This sensor fish is moments away from the ride of its life, passage through a hydropower dam. There will be pressure drops, changing currents, turbine blades, and if all goes well, a safe exit into the river below.
The Department of Energy wants to help ensure just that, safe passage for fish. For over 25 years, we have supported basic and applied research to study the effects of hydropower on fish to improve downstream passage.
The Department of Energy National Laboratories are collaboratively working on a long-term project called HydroPASSAGE.
The focus of this project is to advance hydropower for fish and industry. We want to increase power efficiency, lower the cost of deploying hydropower, and improve downstream fish passage. Our role is to provide tools and information to support the design, operation, and evaluation of these facilities.
HydroPASSAGE offers two sets of tools to evaluate fish passage. Each tool set estimates physical stressors that fish experience during passage. The first is the Biological Performance Assessment, or BioPA toolset. It uses computational models of hydraulic conditions. The second is the Hydropower Biological Evaluation Toolset, or HBET. It uses data collected by sensor fish and other field-based sensors.
We conduct laboratory studies on physical stressors fish may experience when navigating rivers with hydropower dams. Those include rapid decompression, fluid shear, and blade strike. These studies tell us about the relationship between a stressor and the physical effects on fish. We call this biological response. These relationships are integrated into the two HydroPASSAGE tool sets.
Both tool sets combine what we know happens to fish when exposed to stressors and the odds they will be exposed to those stressors. This gives us a probability, or likelihood, of adverse passage for each stressor. By using the HydroPASSAGE tool sets, the hydropower industry can make more informed decisions about facility design and operations and ultimately improve fish passage. The tool sets are available for license, and our experts are here to help. Learn more at hydropassage.org.